is the News at 5.
Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us here on the Saturday News at 5. I'm Shira Matsuzawa. And we begin with some tough news. A woman in Payette County died after she was hit by a train. Idaho State Police say the 29-year-old was walking on the tracks when that train hit her. This happened around 6:30 last night. ISP is still investigating.